How to dice aubergine. Begin with clean hands. Cut off the green stalk end with a sharp knife and discard. Cut the aubergine into rounds of even thickness. Hold the aubergine firmly and remember when using a knife to keep your fingers away from the blade. Stack the round into small piles and cut across each round to make small strips. Turn and then cut across the strips in the opposite direction to make small squares or dice.